Hey guys, I am Ashley from Bibbersandbinx.com. Today I am going to be sharing with you the RFID blocking 3-in-1 crossbody from Vera Bradley. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. So this is the RFID 3-in-1 crossbody from Vera Bradley. This particular print is called Fan Flowers, and it's like mint. It's a mint green color with blues and peach and gray, and I think this is beautiful for spring. A few weeks ago, I got a text on my phone that said there was a fraud alert from my bank. And basically, someone had used one of those scanners and gotten my bank card number. And so I told my husband the next day, I am gonna go get one of those RFID blocking wallets. Maybe that would have prevented the whole thing. So this week we went to Vera Bradley, and I did not know that Vera Bradley even had the RFID blocking wallets. And I was so excited when I found out that they did have them. And that's how I ended up with this little cutie. This bag is so versatile, and I have several big bags, and those are great for certain occasions. But a lot of times for an everyday bag, or you just want to go, you want something small and compact, but still cute. And this bag fits the bill. This bag, the reason it's called 3-in-1 is because it can be a wristlet. You could use it just as a wallet, or it also comes with a strap. And you can use this as an actual crossbody purse. On the front of the bag is a little button enclosure, and that is where you put your cell phone. And then on the back of the bag, there are two separate zippered compartments. In the middle of this crossbody, there is a little symbol here that looks like a shield, and it says RFID on there. And it also comes with this little card that says RFID protection, and it says, I'll protect you. The credit card slip pockets in this item are enhanced with radio frequency identification protection to help keep your personal information safe without sacrificing style. One thing that Vera Bradley is really good at, great zippers and really sturdy little clasps. Out of all of the Vera Bradley products I've ever had, I have never had a zipper to mess up on me or for a little clasp or anything to break. I hope they don't put in like, you know, cheap clasps just to save a few cents. I would recommend taking this bag on a trip somewhere where you don't want to take, you know, a big bag where you're carrying everything.
Wait, do you think that's a bag? I think that's more a purse.
This is a crossbody.
Crossbody purse.
Or wallet, or wristlet.
Oh yeah, it's more like
or purse, or it's so versatile, it's whatever you want it to be. It can even be a fan when you're burning up.
Looks like you got the fan backwards.
I mean, like this.
Looks like you need to take off your tag.
I know, right? Mini pearl. Sitting on my porch swing in this August heat. With my fan blowing my hair. Fiddle-dee-dee. Anyway, we have a Disney trip coming up that I am super excited about. We're gonna go over to Epcot for the Flower and Garden Festival, and this bag will be perfect. It will be really quick for security to go through. I don't have to worry about taking a normal purse or even a backpack, because even with backpacks, when you go into the parks, there's a lot to go through. Right here, you're gonna be in and out of security in no time, super quick, and you still have all the essentials that you'll need to take with you. I hope this video helps, guys. I hope that you're able to really get a good firsthand look at the bag and really see why you should buy any Vera Bradley product, but especially the 3-in-1 crossbody. The RFID 3-in-1 crossbody.
Purse.
Bag. Wallet. Wristlet. Fan. So just go get this bag. Just go get it. It's so great. Just get it. And then you too can become a Southern Belle. Then you can come sit on my porch with me and we can just fan ourselves with our purses. I pocketbooks. I crossbodies.